As the global pandemic and civil unrest spread fear and anxiety, let us look to the Blessed Mother's intercession for healing, reconciliation, and peace. Join us as we hold steadfast in our daily petitions to Jesus through Mary for an end to this plague and for unity throughout the world. Pray with us the Holy Rosary and devotions with the Franciscan Missionaries of the Eternal Word every day after the live daily Mass on EWTN.